peace of mind. I pray, thank you, God, for your love, peace, and wisdom flowing through me. I am sustained, uplifted, and ready for the beginning of a new me. And the scripture is, be renewed in the spirit of your minds and put on the new nature created after the likeness of God. Ephesians chapter 4, verses 23 and 24.
Wow.
Wow.
That's the summary of the show, folks.
Totally.
Bingo, bongo.